Welcome back to Technology Review. This is unreal. The upcoming Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra is roughly 4 months away from its official launch, but we already know one of Samsung's surprises. And believe me, it's truly unbelievable. According to iUniverse, the Galaxy S25 Ultra will be the thinnest and lightest Ultra flagship phone on the market, surpassing even the Pixel 9 Pro XL and the iPhone 16 Pro Max. How they're going to achieve this? I have no clue. To give you a reference, I have the best flagship phones from these companies right now, and both the Pixel 9 Pro XL and the iPhone 15 Pro Max are not only lighter, but also thinner than the S24 Ultra. These two flagships are currently the lightest big flagship phones you can buy. The fact that the S25 Ultra will outdo them both in thinness and weight, while still packing an S Pen inside, is absolutely bonkers to me. Samsung seems to be working some serious design magic here. It's becoming pretty clear that the S25 Ultra isn't just going to be another rounded Galaxy flagship. Samsung is cooking up something truly remarkable, perhaps the best designed Galaxy Ultra flagship ever made. And in other news, this might be a bit hard to believe since we don't even have One UI 7.0 out yet, but Samsung is already working on not just One UI 7.0, but also One UI 7.1. The very first build of the software was recently spotted for the US carrier-locked version of the Galaxy S25 Ultra. The fact that we're seeing a One UI 7.1 leak this early suggests that Samsung is packing some insane features into this software version. It will definitely be based on Android 15, and of course will ship right out of the box with the S25 lineup. Last but not least, Samsung's XR headset is inching closer to reality. According to a leak from the Geekbench database, the Samsung XR headset, model number SML130, is real, and it's powered by the Snapdragon XR Plus 2 Gen 1 chip with 16 GB of RAM and an Android 14-based OS. I must say the benchmark scores are a bit on the low side, so I'm not sure if this reflects the final performance. But again, this is the first XR headset designed in collaboration with Google and Qualcomm, so it'll be interesting to see how it performs in real life. Hopefully, we'll get to see this at the Unpacked event for the S25 series in January 2025. So there we have it. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below about Samsung's unreal surprise regarding the design of the S25 Ultra. With an S Pen inside such a thin and light body, how do you think they'll pull it off? This is going to be very interesting. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe. With that said, I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.